some of those experiences during the year where games got tight down the stretch. And this was like one of those conference games that you had to go through.
Yeah, definitely. I just believe that when this team's in those situations, we just stick to our principles that helped us get here, just staying together, not panicking, just staying in the moment. And in doing that, you know, we get a stop here, we get a bucket here, you know, maybe we turn the ball over and things don't go our way, but we stay with it, we stick with it, we stay together, keep staying positive, and the results have been turning out on our favor, so, you know, it works.
Yeah, it really leaned on that defense again tonight, for sure.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, the team averages almost 80 points per game, and we were able to hold them under 70, so, you know, I think Scotty did a great job on Adams, everyone did a great job on Anderson, Levine, all their guys. Overall, I think they couldn't really get comfortable and do what they wanted to do because we were forcing them just to that press. I mean, our press is unbelievable. Hopefully, we can keep that going tomorrow.
You had to keep yourself personally from getting frustrated because you weren't as productive as you wanted to be here on either end.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, it was tough because I felt in the first half I was working my butt off and I just wasn't even having any type of impact in the game. So it's very frustrating when you try and prepare yourself mentally and physically to have a good game or put yourself in a position to perform well and foul trouble and you know, my teammates leaning on me trying to encourage me. But I just tried to stick with it. You know, I had a few plays I probably had a little bit of impact going to help us to win. I'm just glad we have an opportunity to play 40 more tomorrow.
It's been the whole mark of this team, right?
Yeah, that's been the mark of this team. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Our theme is strength in numbers. Guys getting foul trouble, we have guys that come off the bench and pick it up. Chris Walker, Devon Walker, Dwayne Finney-Smith. So, you know, I'm very proud of our team and glad we have an opportunity to play 40 more minutes.
You say strength in numbers, but still, you go to the bench with four fouls. Casey's already there. It's a one-point game. A little worried at that point?
Just I wish probably that I was still on the court, if anything. I wish, you know, I have a lot of confidence in myself that I can help us, but I believe in our teammates, my teammates just as much, especially with Scotty Wilkin on the floor, Michael Frazier, Casey Hill, Will Dodo, all those guys. I mean, the offense is there, and our defensive principles are, it doesn't matter who's on the court. Five guys are going to play good defense. So, you know, it's just I want to be a part of it on the floor and be able to contribute, but my role was be more of a cheerleader today, probably.
Back in the Elite Eight, one more win to get to the Final Four, your last chance. So close, can you just taste it?
Yeah, so close. Just I know we're going to do everything we can to be in a position where we can cut some nets down. And we don't know anything about Dayton Flyers, but we know they're a good team if they're in this position right now. We're going to prepare and hopefully do better than we have the last 3 years.